Hello, my name is Veerle Haverals and I work for the University of Antwerp, Belgium. This ILSA project video will give an overview on how to refine the language model by customizing the vocabulary, in particular by adding words from documents and adapting to writing style in the interlingual life context. We continue to build on what you have learned in the previous modules, that is, the modules on subtitling, on simultaneous interpreting, and on intralingual respeaking. In the previous step, you prepared your terminology lists and you memorized them. Well done. If you were an interpreter, your preparation would now be more or less completed. Interlingual respeakers, unfortunately, are not quite done yet. Most of the terms in the multilingual list that you have drawn up will probably be included in the lexicon of your speech recognition software already. But you can't be sure. First, test whether all terms that you have come up with are actually in the software lexicon. And then check whether they are produced or spelled correctly when in the speech recognition. So you will have to respeak these words to test them. It's not the case? Then you will have to add new terms and practice the pronunciation of those terms and any terms that were already there but didn't come out correctly. By definition, most names will not be in your software lexicon. You can upload your second list of well-known names from the professional field that you are dealing with in the lexicon. This part we will explain in another subunit. For names, include both the first name and last name separately in your glossary, but also together. For example, you add Donald Trump together, Donald separately, Trump separately. As you see on the screen, the speech recognition software knows Trump, but has never heard about the combination Donald Trump. Best to add it as a whole to reduce recognition errors. Let's talk about the exercises. In the first part of the exercise with this unit, you will have to use the terminology list you have already made in your target language. Add the words that are new to the speech recognition software. Once we have done this, you can train every word with your microphone. In the second part of the exercise, you will focus on adding terms or titles, which you will in all likelihood not have to translate, such as titles of books, titles of songs, or titles in general. Often, those titles will be rendered in the source language, and since you are re-speaking in another language, it is difficult for Dragon to recognize these foreign words. To solve this, we can train Dragon to use shortcuts or toxes and still get the correct result on the screen. Use the terminology lists that you have prepared as homework in 2B.1.2, the previous video. Test whether all terms are in the software lexicon and whether they actually come out of your speech recognition in this way. It is not the case, then you will have to add those and practice the pronunciation of the terms. Then you will check the names of the professional field and add the full name and also test them separately. Hereby an example.
I would love to read Toc's book by Marcel Proust.